I have my routine. I do work out 2.5 hours every day, so I do bicycle and I do run, and I try to push myself, my physiology, to my limit, where my heart is pounding at 120, 140, I'm breathing 30, 40 a minute, gasping for air. The moment I reach that level, I immediately think about the patients that I took care of the night before. Those are the patients that they're in the critical condition in the intensive care units, and they have the same vitals that I do by pushing myself with exercise. They have the same vitals laying in bed and doing nothing, just fighting their disease process. The moment I reach that point and I can put myself in their shoes and feeling that, how would it feel to have those vitals as your baseline 24/7 and laying in bed? That changes my entire perspective, how I approach them. Even then, the pain and the discomfort is completely excluded, because I cannot really mimic those things or, you know, reproduce those things. So just the vitals alone changes my perspective about how I approach them. And that helps me to be the optimal caregiver and to be identifying with them.